My name is Jay Petralia. You think you know, but you have no idea.
I love him, and any girl who goes out with him will be very lucky.
Hi, my name is Brian. I'm Dave's brother, and he's good at sports.
That was Kayla and Brian, his brother and sister. But Dave is mostly known on the football field. Players do say he's constantly picked on by the older kids on the team. Some say it's over jealousy because he's so unbelievably good. But he's playing, he doesn't try in practice. Like so. So they do continue to pick on the poor David. There's so much left to say about David, but people do have many different opinions on him and views.
Get out of my way, he's filming.
Besides the forehead thing, he's, you know,
he's not a bad kid,
he's pretty cool. I've been friends with him for 5th grade, and, you know, he's a little girl sometimes.
He's kind of stupid, though. He picks the chicks like him, but
they don't. The chicks really don't like him.
And he thinks he's got a nice bump, but really, it's fat.
Hey, any lady out there, call me 205-8818.
Dave Trey, he's a pretty cool kid, but...
Well, you know, Dave's a good kid. He's really a family guy. Good taking care of his brothers and sisters.
The man, according to him, he has left behind in football pants.
All I have to say is Dave Petralia does have a nice booty.
He's very little, and he's not really good at defense. I'm better than him.
And Dave Petralia, known him for a couple of years, played football with him. He works hard in football, screws up every once in a while.
Real goofy, goofy kid.
Real goofy kid.
Real ugly. Real goofy, no girls like him.
I like Dave.
I really like Dave much. He pays good money, though, to his friend.
Dave's a good kid, not bad. Pretty good at football. Huge mooch.
Dave Petralia is a good kid. He fools around in our class. I got no problem with that, and I fool around with him, too. But he's a nice kid to hang around with, and I wish him luck.
Hello, my name is George, and a few words I got in Dave Petralia, he just has no friends.
Really?
That's all I have to say.
See
you. Love it.
How you doing? I'm Chris Leahy, and
John.
Hey, we're about to talk about the one of the greatest football players to ever live, Dave Petralia. I mean, things he does in the field is just amazing, but things he does off the field is even better. I mean, helping the poor people.
When we're at his husband can't even sit on a real couch and sit on lawn chairs. Why would I want to be his friend?
Dave Petralia. I play wingback with him, yeah. He's that kid with the big butt, huh? Yeah, Dave. He's a good kid. Not bad. He tries to get with my sister all the time, but, you know, she doesn't like him too much.
Yeah, and in the Petralia household, like, they tell you when you walk in that clothing's optional.
I like Dave, he's my friend. I've known him for a good solid 10 years of my life. We grew up together. But
Blue Team WBA.
Blue Team WBA and Green Team is my brother, me, Dave's brother, and him. We ruled the courts of basketball. Statistically, we were the best team in the league, but we went 0-10. And up until then, he's just been my drinking buddy. Soda, that is.
Mark, my life, I'm a big zero. I amount to nothing.
Today's day's life consists of going online all day, and his favorite, watching the Bruins passing out on his chair, drooling. But in our hearts and souls, you know, deep down inside, David Mike Petralia is a champion.
Smell.